crew numbers 1 and 2 will start in the ring at the same time. Additional superstars will join in the order of the number that they drew. This will continue until all 40 superstars have entered the ring. Elimination occurs when you are thrown over the top rope and both feet touch the floor. The last man in the ring will be declared the winner of the Royal Rumble and will advance to the main event of WrestleMania.
Cena gets some of the most passionate reactions from fans you'll ever hear. His philosophy remains to be hustle, loyalty, and respect.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one. And up the turnbuckle goes Cena.
Dark, twisted, maniacal, and chilling. These are just some of the words that most people use to describe Eric Rowan. When people see this giant of a man and that beard, it's like you're living a nightmare. Uh-oh, Undertaker on the top rope.
Doing whatever it takes to win.
Heads up. Oh, and he lands.
He took too much time, and boy, did he pay the price. Uh-oh, what's this? Eric Rowan is in all kinds of trouble.
Eric Rowan knocked off his feet.
Yeah, and that's no easy accomplishment, Cole. Rowan weighs well over 300 pounds.
Watch it. What a drop kick.
Eric Rowan is gone.
Yeah, actually, I think he's been gone for a while, if you know what I mean.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
What a Royal Rumble this has been. Action fast and furious, but we're not through. We have another entrant. Who's it gonna be? Oh, going to the top, high risk.
And the boot connects with the abdomen. Undertaker with a huge move.
That's it. He's done.
Undertaker might finish it here. Watch out. Watch out. Oh, my. What a knee. Well, the momentum is Punk's done.
Wow, I can't believe it.
You know, Punk just didn't look on top of his game tonight.
Entry number 5. Who's it going to be?
Jimmy Uso hurrying to the ring.
And this guy can go, that's for sure. What do we got here?
Oh, look out!
Jimmy Uso's night is over.
Until next time, Jimmy.
Away from the next entrant. He's going to take another chance.
And here comes submission specialist Daniel Bryan.
Whoa, whoa!
He scored with the...
Watch it!
What a huge move!
Oh, man, is he fired up? Oh, what's he going to do to follow that up?
Oh, by the throat!
And Daniel Bryan's on his way out.
Oh, man, that elimination is going to sit in the back of Bryan's head for a while. I guarantee it.
Wow, Cena flies from time to time, but a second trip to the top rope.
Who's going to be the next superstar to enter the Royal Rumble match?
I love the Royal Rumble. Let's see it. Let's see who it is. Oh my gosh! Watch out!
That was absolutely a thing of beauty. This match just keeps getting better.
No! Broken up!
No! Undertaker! John Cena is just so electric.
Hey, wait a minute, what's he doing here?
Look out, John Cena is measuring.
What a move! Who's next?
Xavier Woods making his way to the ring.
And you know, for a youngster, this kid has a ton of confidence.
Undertaker would love this to turn into a street fight. Nobody can brawl like the Dead Man.
Oh, what's he got in mind?
Oh! Oh! I can feel that one out here! He's still not through!
Xavier Woods is all about...
He's setting it up.
Oh, man! What a kick!
Oh. Dolph Ziggler's on his way out.
Doesn't look like he has much to show off about now, does he?
Who's going to be the next man to enter the Royal Rumble match?
Oh, Xavier Woods is on the move.
Here comes another competitor.
Did you hear how his leg connected? Whoa!
He's measuring.
That's it! He's out! Setting it up. Oh, man, what a kick!
Bray Wyatt's been eliminated.
Good. Get him out of here. He freaks me out.
Moving on pure instinct now.
This could be big. And it's Xavier Woods executing the reversal.
Trying to impose his will in the corner.
Number 10 will be joining us momentarily. Ow! Hard kick to the ribs.
Here comes another one. How's this going to affect the match?
Look out.
Uh-oh. Look out!
He's got him up. And he hits the choke slam. And he's tripled up.
Look at this. Could it be?
That's it. He's done.
Oh, look at the emotion. Undertaker's got him. Watch out. Watch out. Oh, my. What a knee.
And Ryback's done.
That's a very impressive elimination right there, Cole.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
It's almost time for the next competitor.
John Cena's going up.
And now it's Triple H making his presence felt.
You know, I feel like he's always making his presence felt around here.
John Cena's looking to fly.
Oh, no! Wow, what a move!
Take a chance like that. Do you know how badly he must want to win this?
What an impact from that kick! We know what this is. Uh-oh, John Cena, that's it! He's out!
Oh, The Undertaker wants some air here.
And there's the reversal. And now the toll of this very physical contest.
He's setting it up. Oh, man, what a kick.
Triple H is eliminated.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Watch out. Here comes Goldust.
Oh, this guy still moves like a rookie, Cole. It's unbelievable.
Your facial features, that's for sure.
Big shot takes out Goldust.
The Undertaker.
The last ride. Undertaker delivering another one.
Oh, you do not get up from that.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Watch out here.
He's setting it up.
Man, what a kick!
And that's it for Goldust here tonight.
Man, I used to hate heading home with the loser's purse.
Looks like Dean Ambrose wants a piece of the action.
You know, I can't put my finger on it, but there's something not right about Dean Ambrose, Cole.
Uh-oh, Undertaker incoming! Whoa!
No, Undertaker!
Oh, look at the emotion!
What a move!
Dean Ambrose, totally vulnerable at this point.
Oh, by the throat. Choke slip.
Dean Ambrose is gone.
Whoa, really? I didn't see that coming.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
What a battle. What a great Royal Rumble. Who's going to be the next superstar to enter this thing?
And now it's Fandango hurrying to the ring.
Well, at least he's not dancing.
Wow, how good is... Look out! A tremendous move.
And I think he's begging him to bring it.
Oh, my gosh!
He's heading back up.
And he dodges that one.
Yeah, what's going on here?
No!
And now trying to muscle him out over the top rope.
Oh, there it is!
Uh-oh, look at this.
Trying to put him away.
Look at Cena. Look at Cena. Oh, my, the strength.
Fandango is done.
And not a moment too soon, if you ask me.
Ah, it's RVD. It's Rob Van Dam.
Yeah. Well, this isn't where Rob Van Dam wants to be. I can assure you of that.
On the ropes, fighting for survival.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Hey now!
Ooh!
And that one hurt his hand! Oh, look at the emotion!
Rob Van Dam looking to capitalize!
Cena with a textbook counter.
Yeah, you know, I know some people don't want to hear it, but the truth is,
attitude adjustment. Justin Gabriel heading to the ring with a purpose.
Yeah, but who's he targeting? That's the question, Cole.
Down there on the bottom rope. Not sure how long he can hang on, though.
Rob Van Dam has got some bad intentions here.
Going for the elimination. Trying to get one step closer to his dreams.
Justin Gabriel.
He's still in this one.
And he hits the drop. Watch it. What a drop kick.
RVD's out.
Man, I like his chances coming in, Cole.
And that one hurt his hand.
Justin Gabriel is looking for something big here.
Reversal. We're about to have another one. And Gabriel quickly counters it. How fast is this guy anyway? Oh, my gosh. Enough.
The Undertaker. What a maneuver.
He's going to take another chance.
Well, you can bet this isn't where Justin Gabriel wants to...
Uh-oh. Look out!
He's got him up. Choke slam. He sent...
Justin Gabriel must now leave the ring.
Oh, that's a shame. I love watching Justin Gabriel in the ring.
Oh, the... Ah! Oh, we got him! I just can't get over what we saw. That was so great!
Got his opponent. What's he going for here?
On the ropes.
Oh, down.
The Big Show's been eliminated.
Who's going to enter next?
Here comes another competitor.
Oh, going to the top. High risk.
Whoa, whoa. Uh-oh.
What a vicious chop!
Ouch! Wow!
Could we be on the verge of an elimination?
And he's still in this.
He's setting it up.
Oh, man, what a kick.
Jey Uso's on his way out.
Hey, he was just overpowered here tonight.
Next entrance, getting ready to come out. Oh my gosh, another one? Is it time already? The Undertaker looking to fly again. No!
Wow, how good is this?
Look out!
Just a little too slow there. There's a big time Samoan drop.
What a shot! Great counter.
And he gets out of the way.
Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here?
Oh, the punch connects.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Here we go. John Cena setting it up.
Attitude adjustment. Cena scores again.
Who's coming out next?
Oh, Roman Reigns unable to be contained.
Here comes another one. How's this? Setting it up. Oh, man, what a kick!
And Roman Reigns is gone.
Oh, man, this one's wide open now, Cole.
You got chills in your religion. Oh, look out!
Orton's been eliminated.
Another superstar's about to head out.
Oh, going to the top, high risk.
Oh my gosh, another one? Is it time already? Oh, heads up.
He scored with that one. What makes a man even want to take a gamble like that, Ken?
And that was a huge counter.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Uh-oh, what's this? Batista's in all kinds of
Oh, by the throat. Chokeslam.
And there goes the animal.
Yep, you're right. Batista is out of here.
Moments away from the next entrant. Here comes another one. How's this going to affect the match? The Undertaker looking to fly again.
He does it again.
Oh, clothesline. He's in big trouble.
Oh, man, is he fired up.
Look at that, Cole.
He's setting it up.
Axel's through here.
You know, I can't say I'm too bummed about that either.
Here comes another competitor.
Oh, no!
What a huge move.
Whoa! On the ropes.
That's it for Luke Harper.
Wow. It takes a lot to take Harper down.
He's heading back up. We're about to have another one.
Oh, my gosh, another one? Is it time already?
This one's... Uh-oh. He's thinking powerbomb. Oh, no. Outside to the concrete.
There goes Santino.
The Undertaker looking to fly again.
Going to be the next man to enter the Royal Rumble match.
Here comes another competitor.
Doing whatever it takes to win.
Incoming! What? Does he have his eyes open?
And the knuckles connect.
Oh, look out!
Seth Rollins set to the back.
Yeah, but he's still got a bright future, Cole. Mark my words.
Look at the sinister eyes of the Undertaker. Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it? Here comes another one. How's this going to affect the match? Uh-oh. Undertaker on the top rope. No! Look out! I'm not sure, but with a miss like that, I'm wondering if he has something in his eye. Oh!
John Cena being pressed hard.
On the ropes. Oh, down to the Cody's history.
And John Cena with so much pent-up emotion.
Who's next?
Stone Cold! And Austin's ready to go to work.
Leave a mark.
Can't believe it. The Undertaker is getting completely dominated here, people.
This could be huge. Get ready, folks. Get ready.
The damage is definitely
setting it up. Oh, man, what a kick. I can't believe it. Stone Cold's been put away. Getting ready to come out.
John Cena's going up.
Here comes another competitor.
Oh, did you see the force behind that? What's going to happen now?
He's set up in the corner. Can he find the right combination of moves to pick up the elimination? He's fought out of it. Oh, the punch connects. And he does it one more time.
And Cesaro sees the opening.
He's got him. Drop kick. 29 is on the way. And what an...
Cesaro's been eliminated.
Oh, man. I wanted to see the swing again. Brutal impact. Talk about catching a beating.
Trying to thin the herd.
Oh!
And the close fist lands again.
He's setting it up. Oh, man, what a kick! The energetic R-Truth is out. Who's coming out at number 30? Here comes another one. How's this going to affect the match?
I'll tell you one thing, Michael. He can talk a good fight, and he can fight a good fight.
after that, you're not seeing stars. You're looking at constellations. Oh, no! Oh! What a rescue there! Are you kidding me? Look!
Big kick echoing around the arena. And now trying to shove and fight and hoist his opponent over the rope and out of the ring. He's still in this one.
Bam! Here comes... Oh, look out!
Jericho's been eliminated.
Nice move! And Kofi gets nailed.
And he dodges that one. And now trying to figure out how to hoist this man over the top rope.
Great offense by John Cena.
Cena looking for something big.
And I think he's begging him to bring it.
It's almost time to find out who number 32 is. Setting it up. Oh, man, what a kick.
There goes Kofi Kingston.
Hey, I'm a little shocked to see Kofi make an early exit here. I don't know what's going to happen here. Not where you want to be with the dead man. What a boot. Hey, he's going for it again. There's no getting up from that. Hey, he's going for it again. Oh, The Undertaker. The Undertaker.
Tyson Kidd softened up here.
Hey, he's going for it again.
Oh, jeez. Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. Who's going to be entrant 33? Setting him up. Oh, knee to the temple.
Tyson Kidd dismissed. Well, you know Tyson Kidd's better than that. He knows it.
Oh, my gosh! And it's The Undertaker able to break free.
The kick connects. Trying to put him away.
Well, that's it.
An awesome counter from the most must-see superstar in WWE.
Backdrop. Here comes another one. How's this going to affect him? On the ropes. Oh, down to the...
The Miz is finished. That'll leave a mark.
Ooh, John Cena may have it.
And there it is. John Cena delivered another one. A swift kick. He's measuring.
Oh, my, The Undertaker.
Look out, Brock. Uh-oh. He's setting it up. Oh, man, what a kick. Oh, my gosh. Brock Lesnar's been put away. Another one? Is it time already? Oh, going to the top. High risk. Uh-oh. Oh, no.
Right on the money. You can practically see the pain in his face right now, thanks to that tremendous move off the ropes.
That's it. He's out.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Oh!
Trying to put him away. Devastating. Simply devastating.
Big opening here for Taker. Oh, look out!
He almost took his head off with that.
That's all for the Celtic Warrior.
Thanks for coming, Sheamus. Get ready. Another superstar's about to head out.
Here comes another competitor.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Undertaker's not playing around. Uh-oh.
Oh! The Undertaker! The Undertaker!
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here? On the ropes! Oh!
And Barrett runs out of fight.
And Barrett looks shaken up. The Undertaker looking to fly again.
What a battle. What a great Royal Rumble. Who's going to be the next superstar to enter this thing?
The Big Red Monster. And with his history, you know Kane will have a profound effect in this one.
Incoming!
And here's Kane.
Heads up! Taker is on the attack. Setting it up. Oh, man, what a kick! What? How did... Kane's been eliminated? I can't believe it! Who's gonna be number 38?
Oh, my gosh, another one? Is it time already?
Oh, and he got dropped.
The Undertaker.
The intensity.
Yeah, what a move. Taker relentless.
Uh-oh, trying to put him away. Oh, my, what a move.
We're getting ready to see number 39. Now with complete control.
Here comes Henry.
And what a powerhouse, Cole. Oh, look at this. He's hurt. He's hurt bad.
Oh, my, the Undertaker. Del Rio's in trouble.
Oh, look out.
He almost took his head off with that left.
What? No way. Well, that's it for Del Rio. He's eliminated.
Doing whatever it takes to win.
And again, Cena going to the top rope.
Oh! Whoa!
Oops.
On the ropes. Oh, down to the...
Mark Henry's been eliminated.
That's weird. People I talked to earlier today saw Mark Henry as the odds-on favorite here. This is an absolute shock.
Undertaker shots finding a home.
Here it is, number 40.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Oh, yeah. I hope everyone has their boarding passes. Mysterio's coming to the Rumble and ready to fly.
My, what thunderous impact.
And we're down to the final three competitors. Oh, look out!
Ray's been eliminated.
See the neck snap back.
A stiff shot with the elbow.
And that one hurt his hand.